What you're looking at is something that took roughly a year of planning. The last 6 months pretty heavily. 40,000 balloons went into it, and a crew of about 75 people had their hand in various ways, with 60 people actually on the floor twisting balloons at any given time, 4 days of it, and 4 very long days. Because as we got closer to the end, everybody realizing we're running out of time, just cramming to get things in, get their last minute ideas. Obviously we came in with plans. We actually had 50 pages of blueprints before we started, but the artists all found ways of putting their own personal touches in that weren't necessarily in the plans also. So there are surprises to be found all over, not just by people visiting, but by me.
And explain the reaction of, how does it make you feel to see the reaction of like kids and adults alike to see what you see?
I love standing around and watching people come in, especially as we've been working. It's been freezing outside in Rochester. So for people to be coming in from the cold and warming up inside, not just because of there's heat on in the building, but the smiles all around is really warming the place even more. So I'm having a blast talking to everybody.